personally, in spite of the fact that I was unable to encourage my wife, who married me when I was a young second lieutenant in 1943, and has stayed with me all through these years, Beatrice Sutton, I was unable to persuade her to come up here. But I want to say to you, Beatrice Sutton, thank you, thank you, thank you. It may well be that my colleague, Roscoe Brown, met his wife and married her within 15 days. It took us a little longer. We met on the 31st day of July, 1943, and married on the 5th day of November. It's been a great journey. And I wish to thank the man on this stage, who I regard as the best organizer, the best driver of forces that I've ever met. And mine has been a long journey through my life. I've met a lot of people. I've met a lot of bright people. And many of them are here tonight. Many of them have come to say kind things about many people. Some have said kind things about me. I want to thank all those who have given so much for so long to so many. If I call your names and omit any, I shall never forget it. You will not tell me directly, but indirectly I will learn that you were annoyed with me. And I've come to that age in life when I don't need too many enemies. But this man on this stage tonight, this man who planned all of this, the man that I consider the best organizer of any level I have ever met, this man called Lloyd Williams, is the best. May you please applaud him. Thank you.